vehicle is there, and here you can see here people have come out in large number. They're defying the curfew and they're saying that they're not ready to accept the citizenship amendment bill.
Protests intensified in Guwahati and reportedly in other parts of Assam. Here in Guwahati, protesters came out despite a flag march by the army, despite blanks being fired by the police, despite Section 144, which is a ban on crowds, despite a shutdown on mobile internet to stop social media.
It's an insult and injury to the people of Assam.